Wake her up.
Miniguns, be ready.
Near the shed.
Throwing grenade.
What you mean about these minigun operatives? Quite formidable! I'm impressed!
Down.
We did it!
He's off to meet his maker.
Marshal, take their aside.
Everyone into the house. Get to the bridge!
Move up!
On the bridge! Setting charges!
Sniper on high! Left, right!
Give him some cover fire, Kay!
How far away we get from the house?
That should do. Scheiße!
Case, get him out of there!
I'm hit!
Hold on, Felix.
There's
Why
no
can't
time.
I just pick you up?
We must blow the bridge now!
No. Be clear, we can hold them off.
shit. Whoa. Not expecting that.
They'll need balls in that.
Oh dear.
Time's up, Hera. Where is Pantheon releasing the cradle?
I can't remember.
You've got to.
She's... Oh, I'm losing control.
Fight. Gotta hold on just a little longer.
The mirror. It's intact. Inside.
What's in the mirror?
Avalon.
The attacks in Avalon?
No. Avalon's where they'll take me once I'm free again. We planned it all from there.
We need the cradle.
I'm on it. Your reality's breaking down.
Push back, Hera.
When you feel yourself acting, Jane. Soon you'll simply be a memory like everything.
Barely can she run until she, one of them, stop the gangers are dead.
So resilient. I guess I shouldn't be surprised.
We're gonna get you out of here, Hera.
And how do you plan to do that?
Just hold up. Keep fighting.
Oh shit. This Frank Woods can walk, I think.
Help me.
Capital punishment, which we've earned.
I want. I see it now. The cradle's in Washington, D.C., the Capitol building. They're just waiting on my word to release it.
Jesus Christ. 5,000 miles from here.
It's awful. Everyone within blocks of the Capitol will be infected.
Why?
Because Livingston's head will roll for an intelligence failure of this magnitude. Failure to stop an attack on our Capitol. An attack using a CIA-funded bioweapon, no less. And someone else will take his place.
You.
Me. The Pantheon will finally control the institution that cast them out. I'm fading, Frank. You have to stop this. Stop me.
We may have one last card to play.
Give me something good!
The cradle's in DC, the Capitol building. They're gonna release it after grabbing Harrow.
Holy shit.
I let Livingston know. Let's see if that asshole finally listens.
Copy that.
Fuck!
Woods! Woods!
Ah, oh, shit. I'm playing Frank Woods here.
Shit.
I want him alive. I'm so sad to see you like this, Woods. You try so hard. It just don't matter anymore.
Fuck you!
I'll give the order once we're airborne.
Shit.
Don't worry. Your suffering will be over soon.
And live.
Felix, are you?
I live.
Sam, stay with him. Give us some cover fire. Add the case on me.
Go, Case. We'll be fine.
This is pretty much burning.
Woods!
Can't let her get away!
Go! I've got him!
Case, let's go!
Nope, not there.
Or... Give me a hand!
Might be too late.
Got her in my sights!
Shit. I wish I'd have kept the sniper with me.
Case! Case! Can't let it get away! It's up to you! Go! Go!
Kill them.
What? I guess I'm supposed to try them. I thought shooting the pilot would help. Gotta get the gun. We're in the water.
No.
Chopper's underwater.
No. Look what you've done. I know what you really are, Case. The cradle made you this. You owe everything to the Pantheon.
No, I don't.
Destroyer. The cradle.
Shit. We're doomed.
Finish this.
How we have to get out of this?
Too late for you. I did it. Destroy the bioweapon. This woods is alive.
Thanks for coming. You getting metals or concrete boots?
Neither.
But I can start with an apology.
Damn straight.
I'm not sure how you pulled it off, but it's not lost on me that you prevented one of the greatest catastrophes of our time.
So you want us back?
Something like that. Can we trust one another?
Working on it.
Right now you have something of great value. Anonymity. You're in the shadows.
No shit. We've always been in the shadows.
Not like this. Your reach is greater than it's ever been. We need you, Woods. All of you. I can provide whatever you need. Accommodations, resources, cash, additional manpower. All of it off the books.
I thought the Cold War was over. No more need for, what was it? Global gunslingers.
Yes. The Cold War may be over, but the world is more dangerous than it's ever been. The nature of our enemy is unclear now.
What do you want us to do about it?
What you've always done. Protect us. Harrow may be gone, but not the Pantheon. I need you back in Avalon.
You think you're still a threat?
I do. And worse. Whatever cabal brought Harrow into the Pantheon still lives inside our house. We thought they were long gone. But it turns out they never left.
What was that? Talking back, I'm talking back, I'm talking back, I detonator. Two trophies earned. Well, that was my gameplay of Call of Duty Black Ops 6. Many viewers, as I've seen, that the best Call of Duty this year. Thank you all for watching. Be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time for more videos. Bag you.
is getting dire. They stand before the people as manipulators. Control is power, not up on the elevator. The truth lies when holding up a detonator. Go dark, regulators. Just for my survival. They try and stifle and cover up. Destroyed rival. My crew primal. Backwooden psychos that's living tribal. Hand on rifle. I live trifle and my disciple. My guns is singing like recitals and revivals. Blood money. You better believe that we libel. Upon arrival, we want revenge and reprisal. A life taker. I'm entitled to end vitals. The dark forces with armed forces collect corpses. It's smoke and mirrors. Fun houses. Your sources. It's my agenda to upend you vampires, raining down on your false flags with hellfire. Cloak and dagger, we advance to inspire. You puppet masters are required to retire. Out the shadows, we light them up, electrify us. They stand before the people as manipulators. Control is power, not up on the elevator. The truth lies when holding up a detonator. Go dark, regulators. Smelling.